So hello students, in this portion we need to define actually what is work. So work is force times displacement. The displacement